we came out and they told us, well, look, bring all your gurneys down. We know all that shit had been set up in advance. They knew what was getting ready to go down. We hadn't heard no shots until we got down there. George was I say, a big influence in me. When I first saw him, you know, first thing, he gave me the peace sign, you know. What it is, brother, you know. And from then on, I didn't get a chance to have no whole lot of conversation or nothing with him, you know, at that time, you know, because they was rushing him through. And I was, you know, working in the hospital at that time, you know. So, you know, that was it. Then next time I saw him again, I was going to visit, and he was coming back from visit. So, I saw him then, and he always, you know, do that. You know, he's always, you know, giving a greeting, you know, trying to, you know, let people know, you know, don't be afraid to speak, you know. And when he, you know, lost his life and he took his life there at the adjustment center there, you know, it was a real tragic. You know. So, I was working in the hospital, the New Miller Hospital, and on that particular day, me and brother named Smitty, we was working the gurneyer. In other words, you know, anytime they have fights, stabbing and stuff, or something going on, you know, in prison, they call the gurneyer crew. We was working on the gurneyer crew that particular day. And they call up on the second floor surgery. You know, that's where we work, second floor surgery ward. They call up and say, bring all the gurneyers that you got, bring them down to the first floor. Damn, that was on you, you know. Though I told Smith, damn, something going on, you know. So when we brought the gurneys down on the first floor, and we set them down as soon as we got down there good enough, you know, then we heard gunshots and stuff. All hell broke loose, you know. And they said, well, you know, they got some injured people just coming out, you know, just like that. So they sent us out there on the yard out there, you know. We got halfway out there to the yard out there, about to the right of the adjustment center. Pig shot down at us, and bam, get on back in. Then when we got halfway back, look out there, you know, and see on the yard out there in the foyer, saw a body laying out there on the time. So put pigs up there, you know, on top of the gun rail. Had a hell of an impact, you know, not only me, but everybody on the tiers, you know, at that time. They was, you know, hollering, shaking, you know, bawled down, you know, throwing stuff out, you know, calling pig, you know, everything. You know, it was just chaos, you know. Everybody was, you know, fired up, you know.